Are up and running, and good evening, everybody. I'm gonna start off some Grim Dawn after getting my scholar to level 80 in Final Fantasy 14. So, since there's really not much else I wanted to do with that scholar until Monday, when I have to do all the the healer role quests. It's a whole bunch of quests, and I want to watch the cutscenes and I want to do them all at once. So I'm gonna go ahead and reserve that until Monday. So I figured since I had a little bit of time to kill, I'll probably spend about an hour and a half on this game. Oh, let me do something real quick. Get back on my blog post. Okay, there we go. Cut that off. Alright, so let's get on the game, and this time around, I'm gonna switch over to my commando, and I do want to make some tweaks and adjustments to him. I'll take the headphones off when I'm in town. There's one drawback to this game is the music gets very repetitious. It's kind of nerve-wracking after a while. So, if I can remember to, I'll throw my headphones off when I'm in town.
I sense turmoil within you.
Some relief. Not a fan of cadence. Cause cadence only kicks in on every third attack. But those other two attacks aren't worth diddly squat. So, and it's not exactly an AoE ability or anything, so. It's Markovian's advantage. Oh. So in other words, I shouldn't even bother with that one. Oh. 2 meter radius. I think I made a bad choice in picking demolitionist. I kind of wish you could undo the class. Activates when you take damage, but it's got a 16-second skill recharge. Let me go on Grim Tools real quick. Okay, so the recharge does not go down then. Yeah, there's basically going to be an 8-second cooldown on that, so no. So basically what I would have to do then is put another 5 points in here. Option B. That's right, you can't undo points from masteries. so I can't stun. Can't stun. It's got no cooldown. Damage is big time reduced. Energy costs go down about 7 or so. See if they got a cheap one.
If you could pry some more of gold left.
Yeah.
Whoa, what happened? Rushed on me.
Put it to good use.
All right, let's try this. Doable. Of course, on the downside, pretty much have to get rid of all the points out of here and just transfer them all into here. That also means I would have to stick 10 points into this. At least I got some AoE going. There we go, much better. Thank you. like I said, it looks like this build here is definitely doable. I get swarm in here. I'm gonna have to let my energy replenish here. What the fuck's healing him? Pick up the vital essence. Pick up the vital essence. Nice to get in some free hits on me there.
Can't do that yet.
Oh. Won't be able to go back in there. Something's healing them up. I can't get back in there because they got the monster stuff right at the damn door. I guess I'll say, for bosses and stuff like that, I wouldn't be able to do the Force Wave ability. Yeah. So, I'm gonna have to give that one a miss. I'm not in a corner, I'm not in a corner. What are that crap again? Something's healing them up. Yeah, something's healing them up. Definitely an upgrade. Personally, I'd rather have something that does fire damage, though. Oh, I already have it.
Something you need stashed?
Come to talk with me again, huh? What's up, Skull? Just working on this. Doing a new build here. Okay, so it's already got one in there then. I'll leave that the way it is. Fighting spirit. So that's basically on an 8-second cooldown. I'll take damage a lot more often than that. And this is another one of those things that really bugs me. It seems every game has this. It's like double cost. I mean, first off, it's only a small percentage chance of an ability actually going off. And even when it does, it's like a damn cooldown on top of it. It should be one or the other, not both. Uh-oh, phone's acting up on you, huh? Because this ability here doesn't work with this now, I'll just pull all the points out of this and put it in here. Thank you. 5 second cooldown on it. Oh, hey, happy Valentine's Day to you, too.
I sense turmoil within you. Strong.
So I should go ahead and put them all in here. Right way.
Huh?
Happy holiday about chocolate. Yeah, but a lot of that going around on Valentine's Day. Okay, but anyway, I'm gonna go ahead and break off for about 5 or so minutes. I gotta use the bathroom, and I'm probably gonna get me something to eat as well while I'm up. So. I'll be back in a bit. shut my blinds real fast. Having a Reese's peanut butter heart, and gotta have me some Italian salad. No. God, picky. Uh-oh, lag. That's occultist abilities. Camera lag. Time to go. This ability don't work so well for boss battles. John Madden would approve. Whoa, this one. I don't have the energy for that. This build here really isn't working out. Could be great for normal trash fights, but for boss battles, it's too draining on the energy.
That sounds good.
Mm-hmm. Oh, did not know that. Must be why that's dealing pierce damage then. Or increases pierce damage. So this actually kind of changes everything. Of course, again, this only works for every third strike. The other two strikes are just... I guess one upside of this, now that I think about it, make all of your physical damage convert to elemental damage, and then go for something like that. Which deals extra fire and lightning damage. Maybe this one. Just shit can all this. Am I playing pinball or something? It's like three misses in a row right there. looks like I have to teleport back.
See what's left of my wares.
Gotta love that RNG. Phantasmal Blades is an ability that the Nightblade uses. A class that specializes in dual-wielding weapons, not big two-handers. Already have an item in there.
Thank you.
Actually, no. My Nightblade might be able to use these.
See anything you like. Put it to good use.
What troubles you?
This is gonna get expensive. But I'm gonna go back to Cadence. Especially after finding out about this. Back to the way I used to do it. Just hanging them up. They're hung upside down. Camera lag. No. Should've looked before I leaped. No. Wait. Back to Whitemire. Go. click something. The monster, click the monster. Nice. A second and a half cooldown though, but still. Blackwater cocktail. Well, that's my other class, demolitionist. Blackwater cocktail, let's see what that is. I only got two left? What? No. Oh, 24. Okay. I ain't gonna be able to escape these guys, so melee it is. Dealing bleed damage with that? Oh, elemental damage. Keep forgetting about that. Some epics. But it's on an 8-second cooldown, though. Pneumatic burst. I think that's... Pneumatic burst, I think, is a... It's a Nightblade ability, but yet it's a friggin' crossbow. I'm probably gonna be shutting down soon too. Got lag. Camera lag. Just gonna stay close enough on that. Let me get all my logistical stuff taken care of.
I'm still waiting for one of my
Let's see what's left of my wares. Thank you.
That's why I was dealing the damage over time. 87 bleed damage over 3 seconds. Keeper, I'll definitely take the armor loss on that. What I have right now might actually be better. If only because it's dealing all. It's dealing bleed damage. And this one here, all I gotta do is, I gotta level up one. What I have is slightly better. I'm probably not going to be able to afford any of these. Thank you. others notice this. But, I like the stuff you can put on it. Pretty much out of time. Look, I'll just go ahead and call it good. I gotta work tonight, so I'm gonna have to get ready for that. Plus, I still gotta put some stuff down on my blog post. I'm gonna be busy with that and gonna have to get it posted up. So, got much to do and not a whole lot of time to do it in. I still wanna get a nap in there, too. Wasn't able to yesterday because of all the extra stuff I had to get taken care of, so. But otherwise, like I said, if I didn't say so a few moments ago, I had a good time today. Learning some more stuff, kind of making some progress here, so, yeah. But aside from that, hey, thanks for dropping in and hanging out with me, everybody. I appreciate that. And I should be on roughly the same time tomorrow, like around 4 p.m.-ish, and it will most likely be this game again. So, but until then, thanks again for coming, everybody, and see you all next time.